I didn't know my mom. She came to the United States when I was 2 years old, and one of my biggest dreams, as you can tell, was to see my mom for the very first time. Hello, my name is Eder. I'm from Guatemala. I came to United States 8 years ago. As you guys can imagine, it was one of the biggest excitements and one of the best moments in my life to see my mom for the very first time. At the same time, all this was kind of tough for me and for her because we didn't know each other. We couldn't connect at the beginning, and it was a little bit tough for both of us. I moved out. I had no friends. I didn't know any English. I saw a bunch of white people playing soccer, and one of my biggest passions is soccer. The only problem was that I didn't know how to tell them that I wanted to play with them. After that, they invited me to a home group. That moment right there changed my life here in the United States. I met the one that is my wife today. Her name is Tatiana. She was living in New York, so I decided to go to New York.
My name is Tatiana. I'm from El Salvador. I live in New York, and then I met the one that is my husband right now. And we got married over there after a few months. We decided to move to Tri-Cities. We started having some problems, so I contact the one that is our pastor, Vladimir. He said that we needed to come to church, so we came a few times, and then I started to like it. And so we were coming together, and you know, we were still having those problems, but I knew that, you know, God was gonna, you know, work with us. I had a problem with gastritis like for years. And it was December, I remember, that we were doing something that we wanted to leave all the bad things in the past for that year, and we had to write it down on a paper. So I had this gastritis, so I wrote it down, and a few months after, I was like, I didn't get the pain anymore, so I'm gonna try and see if I still get the pain. If I don't get the pain anymore, that means I'm healed. So I tried some drink that is chocolate, because that used to give me the pain on my stomach. So. And when I drank the chocolate, it didn't give me the pain. So I was like, oh, I'm here. And it's been more than 2 years already since I didn't have that pain anymore. I got saved. Me and my husband got baptized together.
Hearing so many blessings from God in you know, such a miraculous way. We were given a car. We are expecting a little baby. Now we are home group leaders also. It wasn't like this before. We were struggling a lot, but thank God for Hungry Generation, and thank God for every single friend that is close to us now. Thanks to them, we are where we are right now.